What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more of the Ohio Players. This one is titled Heaven Must Be Like This. This is like a performance, I believe. Yeah, this is like an official performance or whatever. I have not heard this song, nor have I seen it, but this was requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs, so big shout out to you. I don't know why you wanted me to check out the short version of this. There is a 7-minute version of the song, I do know that, and I probably will listen to the 7-minute version on my own time after I do this one. But I'm very excited to check this one out. And Mother Popcorn, you asked, what is my name? My name is Just Jammin'. And there, now you know it. So everybody who is wondering what my name is Just Jammin'. There you go. And so yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into Ohio Players. Soul Train, okay. Oh, Soul Train.
I think heaven is you. You know that? Listen. A place where
nice afro,
I can
man.
Find happiness. A place close to your loveliness. Somewhere to rest my aching mind. There's no time. Your love is divine. Heaven must be like this.
Let me turn it up a little bit. It's a bit low.
Heaven must be like this. It must be like this, girl. The sweet and sour taste of love we just made. Shade, a glass of lemonade. Oh, don't be afraid.
Nice performance. Oh, just I just realized that's like a two double guitar.
Must be heaven.
What that
must
is.
Be like this. This heaven must be heaven like this.
Must be like
Oh, come on, man. What's up with this audience? Hey, nobody, like, jamming, bopping. People just standing out. I saw one chick just looking around.
You're an angel. That's why I love you. Wrap your love around me.
She's smiling. Okay, now you want to clap. Okay, that was definitely an interesting song. I really, based on that Soul Train performance, I mean, obviously the audio for it wasn't going to be the best, but I can just tell based on the structure of that performance, or that song rather, from what I heard, that is definitely a nice song. I definitely want to hear the full version of it. And yeah, the performance, I love watching these Soul Train performance. The audience wasn't the best. It wasn't one of the best audiences I've seen, but hey, man, it's each. I mean, it's different strokes for different folks, I guess. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed watching this, man. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.